Ciao fellow comrades and welcome! Onion OS 4.2 beta has been just released. It is the one compatible with Mio Mini Plus. Of course I had to try it out, and the results! My mind was blown, so let's get cracking! First, I just wanna say this is my very first time installing custom OS on a retro handheld. I thought it's gonna be much more complicated, but nope, it was pretty straightforward. There were some hiccups down the road, but they were easily sorted. I was upgrading from stock firmware, so I just downloaded the package from GitHub, and all I needed to do was to extract, copy, paste, overwrite, and then I put the SD card back into device. Onion OS was installed. I've picked the systems and apps I wanted to have installed, and that was basically it. I was expecting some real process, like when you wanna flash Android or something similar, but nope, this was just a breeze. Very important step that you definitely don't want to skip is to make a backup of your original SD card that came with your device. In case something goes wrong and you end up in a boot loop like me, you can still go back and fix everything. Not sure how I ended up there, but I fixed it by deleting everything and starting again from scratch. I think another smart thing to do is to use proper SD card, which I haven't done, cause I haven't found any, so I've used the one that came with the device. It might have been corrupted in the process. Well, I'll never know, but I'm changing it for sure. I already ordered new, proper one. Now you might be thinking same like I did. Why would I even bother to install custom OS? I'm fine with the stock. But you don't know what you're missing until you try it out yourself, and then you'll see exactly what you are missing. The difference is like a day and night. It's better in every aspect, in every way. It's basically the same thing, but with more features, more enhancements, more shortcuts, more systems, more apps, more of everything. And you just can't argue with that. I especially enjoy all the shortcuts, which makes my life much easier. There are so many of them that you won't even be able to remember all of them. This way I wanna send huge thanks over to the guys who created it. Amazing piece of software, much appreciated. Keep up the great work. Second thing I've enjoyed are all the different themes available for you to use. Everybody likes sick themes, and I'm no different. There are all different kinds to choose from. Switch, SNES, Game Boy inspired. I especially like this old school PC one, and this Cyberpunk one. Those are my favorite ones. There are even custom icons, custom sounds, and it moves the experience of using your Mio Mini to the next level. Next, there are so many new apps added, like Music Player, Gallery, Video Player, E-Reader, PDF Reader, FTP Server, HTTP File Server. This is not like a comprehensive guide of Onion OS, this is purely my first impressions. Be sure I'm gonna be doing more videos about it, cause there are simply so many features and enhancements, it's amazing. You can check all of them on their GitHub, link is of course down below. Also, many of these features have been already available for Mio Mini, but there are some new ones that came with the latest updates that are specific for Mio Mini Plus. But the latest update is of course compatible even with your old Mio Mini. With Package Manager, you can add your verified emulators and apps, or even the experimental ones. There are also many more to choose from than on the stock firmware. There are also many tweaks available for customization. Again, I'm just scratching the surface in here. I'm at least scrolling through the different options in the menu so you can see what it's all about. Game Switcher is also very useful. You just press menu and it will automatically resume last play game in few seconds. It also allows you to quickly change games, plus many other features. I'll be exploring it more in upcoming days. Stay tuned. I just wanted to let you know that in case you own or you will own Mio Mini Plus or Mio Mini, this is a must install for every owner. As I said, anybody can do it, very easy setup process, less than 2 minutes and you are good to enjoy all the goodness waiting just around the corner. Benefits are real and after the install I'm sure you will never want to go back to stock. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, subscribe to not miss upcoming one, join to support even further. Thanks to you for watching, thanks to members for support, I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.